All right, so we're starting on the solar trailer some more today. We're going to frame out the top. I went down to the senior center and got some help. Alright, what we've done is run out of wire, and then we tried to put solid core wire on the machine instead of flux core. And when that didn't work, I went to another welding machine I got and pulled the wire off of it. Yeah. We've teched all this up, we're welding it out. We've test fit it on the trailer. So next step is finish welding it, then I'll paint it. And then we'll worry about mounting it tomorrow or whenever.
You can take that to the bank.
Okay, so we ran out of MIG wire again, so now we're going to the stick machine. But it's a little hot, it's hard to not burn through. You got your hood? Hood's over there, Dad.
Okay. You're at about 45. I'll start it, Dad. Here's that. Thank you.
I guess I could start. I'll start over here. That bigger hole over there. I'll come to it. Eyeball.
I'll pick them up later after they cool. Let me grab another one.
See a little bit of porosity. not, but look at that thing is crumped over.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that's why I said I'm gonna wire wheel the rest of them, just wire wheel it.
Yeah,
I'm trying to knock this down a little bit.
We'll make this a downside.
You can cut a straight line right across here with that thing like that.
Look, that will knock that off.
The rest of it up.
Time to flip it over and wire wheel the backside.
I think it's a little male. He don't like that pallet.
All right, got this on camera mode, Dad. All right.
Set my camera up.
All right, I'm gonna go out here.